need to build an ability to just be yourself and not be doing something. Because, you know, underneath everything in your life, there's that thing, that empty, forever empty. And sometimes when things clear away, you're not watching it, you're in your car, and you start going, oh, no, here it comes. Be yourself. That's being a person. 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 Life is tremendously sad. I was in my car one time, and a song comes on. I started to get that sad feeling, and I was reaching for the phone, and I said, you know what, don't. Just be sad. Just let the sadness stand in the way of it and let it hit you like a truck. And I let it come, and I just started to feel, oh my God. And I pulled over and I just cried like a bitch. I cried so much and it was beautiful. Be yourself. That's being a person. 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 Sadness is poetic. You're lucky to live sad moments. And then I had happy feelings because when you let yourself feel sad,
yes,
your body has like antibodies. It has happiness that comes
rushing in
to meet the sadness. So I was grateful to feel sad, and then I met it with true, profound happiness. It was such a trip. Be yourself. That's being a person. 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 Be yourself. That's being a person.